In this video, we are going to learn some numeric constants which we can directly call from block diagram. So let's see our numeric constants. Like first is numeric constants, one basic constant which you can directly call from block diagram. What it do? Uses the numeric constant to pass a numeric value to a block diagram. As I said, set this value by clicking inside the constant with the operating tool and typing a value. Likewise, you can directly select that constants from that palette menu and you can use it, so you don't need to create control every time. Okay, so controls we are giving because we need to give some inputs from user that we can use it in future also. That's why we are giving controls, but constant you can give directly from here and user don't need to give anything in that area. Okay, so this is one basic numeric constant. So our second is enum constant. So as we all know what enums are, and you can also call the enums from controls or from front panel, but as a constant we can use it from block diagram. So what it do? Uses enumerated constants to create a list of string labels with a corresponding integer value you can select on the block diagram. So you can give a string value and it will count it as an integer values. First string will start as a zero number and second string as one and so on. Likewise, that enum constant is there. Third one is ring constant. Now what ring constant is? It uses the ring constant to create a list of value pairs you can select on a block diagram. Okay, each value pair consists of a numeric value and corresponding string label. So it is same as enum. You can say that the difference is very little. So here in a ring, each value pair consists of a numeric value and corresponding string label. And here create a list of string labels with corresponding integer value you can select. So if you got it, it's okay, otherwise I will tell you the difference between them. So here it will first start with your labels, and according to labels it will give you that integer values. But here in the ring, first it will take that integer and according to integer it will print or it will give you the string number. Okay, so both things are same, but use is different. Okay, so these are our first three basic constants which we can directly call from block diagram: numeric constants, enum constants and ring constants. Okay, thanks for watching.